Hey guys, Maritza here. I'm at the park. You can hear the crows and the children playing and all that good stuff. I decided to go for a little bit of a walk. Get a little nostalgic, you know. The lighting is here with this, but a little bit nostalgic. Since when I used to walk here, I used to walk with my ex-spouse. So, I guess I'm still trying to process that. It's been so many changes. And so quickly, too, you know, very quickly. Stopped taking testosterone in January, detransitioned in February, and got legally divorced in March 8th. So, many changes very quickly. I'm very thankful, though, that Father has... He's protecting me. He's protecting me completely. I just, when I think that I might be possibly going into some form of depression, he lifts me up and reassures me that everything's going to be okay. Everything will be just fine. You know that he's got my back. He's got the wheel. So as I was walking, it's a bit windy. It's a little bit cool, but I wanted to get out of the motel for a little while and just take in some of the sun. I'm kind of so pale. And as I was walking, and I digress, you know, I was thinking that this little town has so many memories, you know, so many memories of my past. And luckily I am leaving here in July, so leaving all the memories behind. But, you know, trying to process. Every so often I get flashbacks, you know, of many memories, you know, because we had so many. And as much as I try to shut down, you know, that switch so I don't feel every now and then, allow myself, you know, to feel to mourn. It's important to mourn. It's important to mourn loss. Divorces are difficult. They're not easy. Very right. And so I just wanted to share that with you guys, share a little bit of my emotions. You know, I every now and then I break into tears, you know, tears of joy, because it's like, wow, Father, you know, finally, you know, you got into my head, you got into my heart. So I'm excited, you know, I'm really, really excited, and I'm looking forward to what lies ahead. I just wanted to make a quick one here in the park. And as you see here, people are playing, shooting hoops, and it's a beautiful day. Lots of chemtrails, though. Lots and lots of chemtrails. But other than that, it's breezy. It's cool, but the sun's out, and I wanted to take advantage of that and enjoy it. So, guys, I love you so very much. Check you guys later. Bye-bye. Love you, but love yourselves, too.